I didn't believe a word he said, but how I wish it were true. And now it's become a fantasy of mine, and if it happens, this is where we'll do. And we'll be dancing in the streets when all the Christians disappear. Maybe this country will move on from centuries of ignorance and fear. Freedom will finally come to this land. Hallelujah, the awakening is here. Gravity's weavers will religiously perverse when all the Christians disappear. There are parts of the Bible with which I do agree. Like loving your neighbor and to add to others, don't kill a lion, love your enemy. But the rest of it is man's oppressive bullshit, written out of ignorance and greed. But if all the believers get sucked into outer space, I guess everything will arrive in the end. And hell will be dancing in the streets when all the Christians disappear. Maybe this country will move on from centuries of ignorance and fear. Freedom will finally come through this land. Hallelujah, the awakening is here. Gravity's weavers will not religiously reverse when all the Christians disappear.
I'm a normal thinking person.
Yeah, that's right.
So I'm not buying what you have to sell. Centuries of ignorance and fear. Freedom will finally come to this land. Hallelujah, the awakening is here. Gravity's reverse will not religiously perverse when all the Christians disappear. The religiously perverse have been repelled by the earth when all the Christians disappear.